Yeah, I heard you were in town. Go back where you came from.
Check it out, I'm 10-6.
You're making a name for yourself. Keep racing through my territory and I'll waste you and your reputation.
Yeah. come by and see how you were doing. Nova, why don't you go get me something to drink?
Sure. What, like a soda or something?
How about some options?
Okay.
Looks like you cleaned the place up a bit. You've been generating quite a bit of buzz, you know. But you're not fooling me. What I'm trying to figure out is why you haven't skipped town yet. May I introduce Sal Mostella?
Hi. Nikki said that you might be looking for a new wingman. You don't know me, but well, I know you. I'm a big fan. I've seen all your races.
And on that note, I'll be out of here.
See, things ain't been the same since you've gone, you know? There's a lot of posers, no respect. I know all the back streets. I grew up in these alleys. I can customize anything. I practically built all the kits you see around this place, so.
Okie dokie, so I got soda and water. Where'd you go?
I'll even put up with this guy.
Tell me what it look like, tell me what it is. Tell me what it look like, tell me what it is. Tell me what it look like. It look like.
just beautiful.
Drifting is all about cornering. The faster you go, the more points you get. And you gotta try to connect your drifts from one corner to the next without fishtailing. The closer you stay to the walls without touching, the better you'll do. But be careful, because if you hit the side, you're done.
Thank you.
receiving numerous reports of attempted suspect heading west. I need you to clear and head up that way, please.
I'm tired of watching you. It's about time we did this. You want Kempton? Come get it. You gotta beat me in the city, and then I'll take you on in the canyon.
Yeah.
Whatever anyone thought of you then, there's not gonna be any doubt now.
You're gonna need all your skills for the canyon. When you get challenged by a boss, you end up here. The first run, the boss will be in front. Put pressure on him. Be aggressive. Stay right on him all the way down. The closer you follow, the better you'll do. After you reach the end, you race the same road again, but this time, they'll be following you. If they do a better job of staying on you, you lose. Oh yeah, if either car gets past or falls off the cliff, the race is over. And keep in mind that the only way to win a canyon duel is to make it to the bottom of the run.
done, punk.
Hey, I saw that run with Angie. When it's clutch time, yeah, you can really hold it together. And Nikki gave me your number and she said you might be looking for more crew. If that's true, meet me at Footy's Diner.
Thank you.
Hey, everyone needs a good blocker, and I'm the best. Just meet me at Footy's Diner.
Well, well, well. Nice of you to show. Listen, I know you're looking to clear your rep, and you're gonna need some help in order to do that. It's just the race. The night you took off, there was something seriously out of whack. I was there too.
I showed up at the line just to check things out. Everyone was talking about you. Then the 5-0 were everywhere. Then I see the alley's clear. He lets you go, then shuts it up. And the guy driving, he's got a badge on his belt. Bottom line is, the Heat had an agenda and you took the fall.
That's all there is to it. Thing is, I can see him coming a mile away. Not only will I block him in, but I can mix it up with him too.